Today, a dip in the number of coronaviruses again. Wow, I have not seen this low a number in months and months. Only 496 new cases of the virus. Unfortunately, there was 13 additional deaths, though, from COVID-19. And the percent positive staying low, 4.6%. DHEC data shows just under 6 million COVID-19 tests have been completed in South Carolina since the pandemic started.